Hello everyone, what's happening? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you TH10 trophy pushing army. This army is very consistent with trophy pushing, so if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, go subscribe it. I post daily Clash of Clans videos on my channel, so let's get started with the first replay of today's video. As you can see, he has dropped Queen and healers, Barbarian King. The job is to clear few structures and make a funnel so that Giants and Valkyries go into the base and make maximum destruction. Okay, Queen is targeting Exvo. King's ability down. Queen's ability to take down the Exvo as well as the enemy Queen. Perfect. Rage spell down to speed up the Queen's damage. Freeze spell on air defense. Always bring 1 to 2 freeze spells for minor hiccups like this. She's taking down Barbarian King. Down. Let's speed up a little bit. Here goes the Giants with archers. You can bring bowlers in the CC as well, but he's bringing Giants. That works perfect. Giants are here are the tanks that suppose the other armies to take down buildings and structures outside the base and inside as well. Rage spell down, jump spell. You can drop jump spell anywhere in the base as long as you are hitting maximum of the structures. Valkyries, 4 Valkyries, not much. As you can know, this is a trophy pushing with a little bit of farming as well. Here goes the dark storage. Let's speed up a little bit. You can see he has got everything out of this base, everything. Here we go. Feel free to have a screenshot of this army composition. You can use it for trophy pushing, especially for TH10. Let's get into another video. So let's get into the second replay of today's video. Here it is. Yes, as you can see, I have told you earlier, I'm gonna show you a variation of this attack strategy. Here you can see this army composition is loaded with mass Valkyries, 14 Valkyries, 14 Wizards and 1 Golem in the army composition and 1 Golem in the CC. So if you guys want to have a strong hardcore trophy pushing, you can use this army as well. This army is very powerful. So let's start the replay. Here you can see he is attacking a dead base. So if you guys aren't using your trophy pushing armies, or in case you don't want to trophy push, you can still do farming on Crystal League and early Master League. Up to Master League 1 and Master League 2 you can find dead base as well. You can find dead bases in Champion League 3 as well, so go for it. Here you can see Golems, Wizards, he has jump spell. Perfect. You can put jump spell anywhere. And yes, this is a dead base, so you can still push your armies without any hiccups. Raise spell to speed up the Valkyries. Golem, you can say Golem is didn't even die. 50% of the base is destructed, still Golem is alive. Queens targeting the Tesla Wizards. One Golem is here on the right hand side. One Golem up there. Valkyries. Let's speed up a little bit. Here goes the King's ability. queen's ability. Here goes it. Last building down. So if you guys like this army, you can have a screenshot of it and use it for your own purpose, whether it's trophy pushing, whether it's farming. Yes, you can use this army on trophy pushing and still get benefited. As you all guys know that in Champion League you have higher loot bonuses, so it covers all of the excess dark elixirs that you have used in this army composition. So let's get to the last replay of today's video. Where is it? That's it, maybe. That it, maybe. Okay. Yep, let's start. Golem on one side, right hand side, and Golem on left hand side. As you can see, this is again a dead base. So, all the hardcore farmers, Crystal League. This is the main league to farm dead bases. Valkyries down. You can see Valkyries are going straight into the base. Why they are going? Because he has created a perfect funnel so that they don't get distracted. Freeze on the Tesla. Rage to speed up the Valkyrie. Heal spell. Yes. Again, jump spell. Heal spell. Yes, heal spell. You need to drop heal spell as much as you can to make sure that your Valkyries are alive throughout the attack. Archers are targeting the buildings. Okay, let's speed up a little bit. Here goes the both heroes ability down. Perfect. Shout out to Kishore for this amazing attack. Thank you for watching. So if you liked my video, drop a like, share and subscribe. That's it for today guys. I'll see you next time.